Just learned the name of the UPS driver killed in yesterday's plane crash in Santee in San Diego County. UPS released a statement saying, "We're heartbroken by the loss of our driver, Steve Krueger, and extend our deepest condolences to his family and friends." Those who knew Steve said he took pride in his work and his positive attitude and joyful laugh made the hardest days a little lighter. Steve was held in high regard and will be greatly missed.